Troopers say that fatal crash happened just up the road from this intersection. But according to the preliminary report, only two people, and that includes the driver, were even wearing their seatbelts. In the report, a trooper states had everyone been wearing their seatbelt, that would have made a difference.